प्रविष्टकर्ण रन्ध्रेण स्वानां भाव सरोरुहम् श्रीमद्भागवतम 2.8.5 बाय श्री सुखदेव गोस्वामी। प्रविष्ठ मीन्स इट इज वेरी वेरी डीप। इन इंग्लिश इट कुड बी अंडरस्टूड एज एंटरिंग। प्रविष्ठ हु इज एंटरिंग द साउंड इज एंटरिंग द डिवाइन साउंड वाइब्रेशंस इज एंटरिंग बट इट इज नॉट जस्ट द साउंड इट इज द लॉर्ड। The Lord is entering in the form of His sound. Pravishta does not only mean enter, but it also means to overwhelm us, to imbue us. Pravishta, to the potency to enter into us, the Lord Himself. It's kind of avesh. By hearing, actually, there is an avesh of the Lord in us. You know, it depends on the quality of hearing of different individuals. It differs on how much avesh of the Lord, how much shakti of the Lord comes into us, how much the Lord actually comes into us. So pravishta means in one way to become one with the Lord. We cannot become one with the Lord in quantity, but we can become one with the Lord in quality, because He is also Vibhu Sachidananda, infinite Sachidananda. And we are Anu Sachidananda. So Pravishta means it's like there's the iron rod which touches into fire, becomes fire instantly, and it remains fire till it is in fire, of course, then becomes molten. Similarly, Pravishta, if the sound vibrations, pure sound vibrations, enter into our ears, then we become Nitized or Krishnaized, and it's a kind of a union with Him in quality, in desire, in love.